Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and we got today, it's all up for marks, so not super worried about it, but we gotta use that up, so. All right, well, let's go ahead and finish this.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Like there's normally a bunch of drones. There they are. So it seems like we don't actually have to kill the drones first in this one, which is weird. Never occurred to me.
Orb drive active. A module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges.
Local seems unfriendly. Just in case somebody's looking for salvage, Might as well let it go to a
Hard
good
drive
good
active.
use. Okay,
warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, looking at the fuzzwork, check the current conversion values. Public fleet cap batteries are in here, which cool. Seems like they don't require anything extra, so maybe I should look into making some of those. Got EMPL Zerkers. See, second page, cap booster 3200, Valkyrie, high grade Jackal, Epsilon. Titanium Sabo L, Fusion M. Let's see, I've moved everything over there, right? I think so. Yeah.
Warp drive active.
Anyway, page 3, EMPS. Got some ships.
Docking request accepted.
Fusion L. Depleted uranium L. Proton L. EMPM. Right. It's actually not too bad. $100 million? Not bad at all. About L, I don't have enough of those. Carbonized lead. L, nope. Phased plasma M. Nope. Capacitor. Nope. Warrior 1? No. Fusion L. Molecular engineering. Okay. Maybe we'll look at that. Depleted uranium. L. Nope. Proton. Nope. EMPM. Thank you. Storyline mission. All right, what does she want? I'm gonna go ahead and decline this one. The thing about these is they've always, whenever I've tried them, they've always been really tough missions. At least for me, I felt like I needed a battleship to finish them. So, I don't have one. So, I'm gonna go ahead and decline that. Alright. And this, be contracted over to one of my other characters tomorrow. Once the high sec buyback sale goes through. So, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.